time to be live streaming and all that crap. But let's get to where we left off. But I'm really sorry about not uploading for like 3 weeks, live streaming or anything like that. Here pretty soon I'm going to try to get back into that. It's been a while and I've had a lot of things to do and everything like that. So we left off at the campaign. So we're gonna do the campaign. We left off on the first one. I think we're going to start off with let's start out with the tanks. We'll do one episode of tanks.
Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machine.
Also, I'm gonna try my best not to talk during any of the cutscenes. So if it is very quiet when there's a cutscene, that's why. And you can just read that. I will try to start doing. I'm gonna quiet down right here.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery, fire!
You've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams.
That's some American muscle right there.
And our new driver, boys.
Through mud and blood. Fun fact, these tanks, the inside of them, the crewmates would always get like tired or not tired, I mean like basically get gassed and
this is the big one.
Would
our orders
have to punch through the black out because of all the smoke
destroying
and
artillery positions as we go, Finch.
Toxic gases and everything from the exhaust from the inside and the engine smoke and everything. So these were not the best tanks to be in.
Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
I'm a man, it's wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my man. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We'll get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right.
Full ahead, driver!
damn bird of shit. Okay,
pull in, McManus.
The,
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's
the first military to have these tanks was the British Army.
Get up there, Edward.
They were first ones to make these tanks.
Start to get the hang of it.
The tanks.
What'd you do back home? Drove a car. I was a chauffeur. All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill. Get our boys some room! That's our cue. Roll ahead!
Now the game started. Yeah, like I was trying to say, sorry it's been such a long time since the stream. Jane will not be doing a stream later today, he is sick, unfortunately. I will be probably doing two more streams after this. It's probably gonna be, one of them is definitely gonna be a charge for. When I get
more
honor, I'll probably do a live stream on that. Right now I don't have it just yet.
Field gun! Move and get a clear shot at those field guns!
I appreciate not being a target, new boy!
Those field guns are shredding their outfit! Look where that shot came from!
Sorry if I bore you at all, because I just decided to, out of nowhere, do a live stream because I thought, well, yeah, I haven't done a live stream in a while, so I might as well.
Run, Jerry! Run!
I mean, it has been a while, and it's really fun, so I might as well. So that's why I'm not as energetic right now. I actually just got over being sick a while ago. So, said after this I will be doing another live stream, probably a charge for maybe some Resident Evil to do, maybe.
Grenade incoming!
Briggs is on the retreat!
That's it, hold them, keep them suppressed!
Probably will be doing another live stream this week.
Good job, lads. Now we take the next trip.
Not sure yet. And we're almost to our goal at 10 subscribers. So as soon as we hit that, we'll be doing a challenge. As soon as we do the challenge, it's going to be a surprise for all of you. Me and Jane have an idea, but it's going to be a surprise. So you're going to have to watch the challenge video to find out. But remember it, we can only do the challenge at 10 subscribers. We're only one subscriber away, so tell your friends, tell your brothers and sisters, tell your grandma about us. And get us to that 10 subscribers mark, and we will do a challenge. You guys will find out what that secret challenge is. Also, I'm gonna shout out a couple people. Shout out Connor. Connor Chinook. I'm gonna shout out Carter Atterbury. And remember, Carter is Durguy, so go and check him out. It's capital D.
We're heading for the woods.
Lowercase
E
R guy 69. Go check him out. He's really funny. He does Blood Sharks 2 and all other sorts of games.
Good to go, sir! Get us mobile, driver!
And if you guys haven't heard about the YouTube incident where not really incident, but there has been a ton of subscribers taken away from YouTubers kind of like PewDiePie lost a ton of subscribers. All the big YouTubers. Like a ton of subscribers he lost.
Hold this position. Mop up the remaining Jerry's.
Jerry's down.
Dodge that, oh crap. Yeah, here pretty soon I'll probably be doing a Hitman one. Not today, I'm sorry for that. But soon. Soon I will.
That's a hit!
I think I might be doing two missions today. Maybe this one, like, I'll do a plane one.
Planes. Daniel Edwards, 1895 to 1980. Probably live a little bit longer if it wasn't me who was controlling this. I'll probably be doing maybe one. It might be two streams after this one. It depends. But I will be trying my very, very best to start uploading videos or doing more live streams frequently. Down in the comments, tell us what you like better, live streams or videos. No for no videos, yes for videos. Just put down in the comment section, put no vids or yes vids. Then we know.
Why are we moving so slow?
Don't wipe that file off that Kaiser's mush! Target destroyed!
Spray and pray. Oh, sorry, that was before. What the heck? Why won't this guy die? Oh, now he dies, okay.
Hold this position. Mop up the remaining Jerry's.
Oh, also I'd like to shout out Caleb Sanger and I would also like to shout out...
What the hell are you doing? We need to get back into the fight!
I don't know, that's it. I like to shout out Caleb Singer. He's about to start up a YouTube channel at some point. He is a pretty good friend of mine. He's really funny. So when he starts that YouTube channel, it's gonna be a really, really funny channel. So. Shout out to him. Listen, buddy, we can either be friends or... Oh, wait, never mind. I guess we can be enemies because you're dead. That ain't happening. Stop retreating, cowards. My cat has more courage than you. I don't have a cat, but if I did, I'd have more courage. Harry, what the heck? I can't speak. I like Nolly. If you haven't already, smash that like button. Set a goal for 2 likes. And if you haven't already, go down into the go down and hit that big red button, subscribe button, and turn on our post notifications so you get notified about every single video we make in every live stream. Remember, we are only 1 subscriber away to 10 subscribers, and then we have our challenge. Poor Edwards. I like the bird better than you, Edwards. I like the bird better than you. Take that. I'm gonna fix this up and sorry, Edwards. I tell your wife I love that you love her.
Crap. That was the last one! Villagers ours!
Sorry. Here you go. I'm gonna try to start playing more like games, like more newer games. That's a new English. I can't English, but but I'm going to try to play newer games, like Hitman that just came out. I know that came out. I'm probably not going to be able to play Watch Dogs 2. I try to, but the thing started doing a global positioning system thing, whatever the crap it was. And whenever I, the night before it said like 63%, and then the next day I checked it and it said like 65. I was like, okay, yeah, this isn't gonna load too fast. Might as well just freaking uninstall the thing. It wasn't even gonna last that long anyway. But tell me what new games you want to see. Because I really want to play games that you guys want us to play, because I've just been playing games that that's easiest for me to play. But I need to stop doing that. I'm gonna start listening to you guys. So leave a comment down below what you want us to play more. And I thank you guys so much for your support. Like, really. We've gotten a lot of likes. For this small channel, we've gotten a ton of likes. And I thank you guys so much for that. It just makes me happy. When I woke up this morning, I checked the subscribers, and it went from 7 to 9. And considering this channel went from 6 subscribers to 7 in like 5 months, that is like a lot of subscribers for just less than a month. And that just put a huge smile on my face. Once again, I thank you guys so much for the support. Like, I was so happy when I saw the subscribers move up. Not just one, like, 2 subscribers. And just think, now all we need is one more subscriber, and we do a challenge. So, I thank you guys from the bottom of my heart, and so did Jake. I wish he was here right now, but unfortunately he's been sick for a while. There's a lot of influenza A going around and all that crap. I did not blow that up. I was over here, and the cannon things were over there. I don't know. Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. I don't know. I'm sorry. Was that your head? I'm sorry. What happened? I'm sorry. Oh, here we go. Hello. You just having fun? Oh, I am worried. Please get off the bridge. I really need to drive through there without getting shot at.
We got it!
Let's do this.
Look
Okay, just think, guys, okay? You're in a trench, and you haven't seen, like, anything like this before. There hasn't been, like, a tank or anything that existed like this before. And I don't know where the British go and pull out a thing, like a big, like, piece of metal. Like, just big, gigantic tracks. And you don't know what the heck it is, and it just rolls right over and completely destroys your army and mows it down. How scared would you be? Like, if you just think about it from, like, the German's perspective, that would have been scary. No, it's a bird.
Messenger pigeon! Keep coming for him! Message coming!
Orders! Sir, new fire mission! It's Dalton, sir! Sir! Green! Green! G4! Turn!
On my mark! Ready?
Comes, boys.
Take this. We go down together. Take this, you German. Take this, you Germans. I'm not afraid to see any Germans out there. Oh, excuse me, was that you? Couldn't tell. Oh no, he's hit.
You have the look of the devil comes in.
Yelling at us anymore.
Is that right? All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which you'll do first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start it up.
I think his mission's about over.
Lance, back it up.
Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on, stop. Stop, big miss. Stop, stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Come on, Big Bess, you can do it. Ah, that's my Big Bessie. Mark Moss. 0 to 100 real quick.
Ah, hell. There's fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Yeah, I think this marks the end of
just do your job.
This mission.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh?
Yeah, this is the end of the first mission. They don't really tell you when it ends, but it's the end, you know it. I kind of wish they would tell you, but they kind of don't. Since we have 30 minutes left, I guess we'll do some of the plane wars and the planes. I haven't done any
before
of these.
Before I got to Europe, I had never seen an aeroplane in real life. High above, they twisted and turned like flocks of birds dancing. There was a romance surrounding pilots, these new swashbucklers of the skies. But the reality was, most of these brave young men would eventually end up back on the ground in twisted, smoking wrecks.
We're going in, boys. Vogue's French. France. Spring 1917. The Allies are losing the war in the air. Germany's Air Force dominates the Western Front with a range of superior aircraft in a roster. Famed ace pilots each coming scores of kills. Britain's Royal Flying Corps struggles to complete. Most replacement pilots have experienced less than 10% or something like that. A steady flow of new aircraft designs are launched into the skies above war-torn France. New innovations are a gamble. Some are effective, some are not. Invaders risk their lives with unproven technologies. Those that beat the odds either... Ah! Sorry. Some of this goes by really, really quick. There she is, the beauty of the sky. My plane. Ain't she just a beaut?
I have nothing left to bet, you idiot.
The plane.
That's rich.
I won't bet my plane for anything.
Oh, why the hell not? I've got you beaten anyway. What have you got? Wipe your mouth, Blackburn.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
But you know, I'll be taking that plane anyway.
What the... Bloody hell! You lost! I beat you!
The thing is, Rackham, it's a very beautiful aeroplane and... You're kind of a jackass.
I beat you fair and square, goddammit! Stay the hell away from my kind! Oh, you bastard! You can't do this to me! I beat you!
Douchebag.
I beat you!
My name's Clyde Blackburn. I'm a pilot and a gambler.
I'm George Rackham! I'm George Bloody Rackham!
I don't give a single crap. Bye-bye.
If you asked me to name my biggest fault, I'd have to tell you.
Hey, boys, are you hearing anything in there? Person. I promise you, it's not a person screaming. It's not a person roped to a chair. I promise you that.
I'm Wilson, by the way. You must be George Rackham.
Sure, I'm Rackham. Nice to meet you. I'm your guy.
Blood, let's get this kite up in the air. You're George Rackham.
Kite? That's not
son of the 4th Earl of Windsor.
That's right.
The Bristol was everything it was advertised to be. A pure joy to fly. It was a crisp, sunny day, and everything would have been perfect had I only been alone.
Hey back there! It's a great day for a picnic, don't you think? Right, you see that plane up ahead? You need to catch up with it! Yeah, yeah!
Aw, I can't do barrel rolls.
I know this little French place, maybe you pick up a couple of girls.
What are you
talking about? Girls! This is a test flight! You need to follow the route that plane is setting for you! Okay, you're the boss, apparently.
So fast. Excuse me. Come back here.
All right, keep this distance. Can you keep up with him or what?
Relax, I've got this.
Then use the throttle and get going. Close the distance!
Hang on, Wingnut! Piece of cake!
Let's see how she handles in a gunfight! Guns are unsafe, just in case you get some fancy ideas!
You're starting to get me! How sweet!
Come back here, see. Up with him, then I can't slow down. Sorry about this. I'm not the best with planes. Oh, this plane anyway, because this plane is not very maneuverable. Like the regular planes. They got it like the regular game. Speed up. honest, I don't know exactly what I'm supposed to do anymore. This plane is really slow. Obviously not the plane in front of me. Supposed to do. Like, I honestly forgot I was trying so hard to actually get to catch up with this plane. I hope I can figure this out. Before I die. I was gonna say that I died. I also hoped I could figure it out before the end of the stream.
Just in case you get some fancy ideas.
You're starting to get me. How sweet.
Don't let him get away.
Let's see what else he's got.
Just stay with him. The Bristol will handle like the other planes. Less throttle means you can make tighter turns.
Oh, that's what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Yes. With this plane are a lot like worse, like they're very weird. Yeah. Well...
You see those cool targets on the ground?
Yeah, I see them.
Try using the rockets on them. Get a feel for hitting the ground targets.
I definitely was awesome there. Like, did you see that? That was completely awesome. No mess ups there.
You see those targets on the ground?
Yeah, I see them.
Try using the rockets on them. Get a feel for hitting the ground targets.
Get the camera.
So, can I ask a question?
Sure.
Why did George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor, sound like an American?
I pick up accents easily. Probably be speaking French by the time we got to Jerry's beat.
I see.
You're a very suspicious man, Wilson. Has anyone ever told you that?
Jesus Christ! Germans! What do we do?
What do you think? We shoot him down.
Yeah, we don't do anything. We just shoot him down. That's all we're doing, okay?
Bloody hell, this is really bloody dangerous.
Take this.
What the? Jerry's playing for keeps. Hold on.
Oh, wait, sorry. I forgot I was live streaming there for a second. Sorry about the long period of silence.
More Jerry's! I see him!
I got in the
Hang
zoo.
On your knickers!
Yeah, when this live stream hits, probably the 56 minute mark, I'm going to end it off.
Friendly hit! He's going down!
Crap, that was my friend! You killed Bob! Not Bob! This is for Bob! Jeez, you guys are pretty. I shoot missiles at you, and I just evade it when there's nothing. Oh, strap pimping, like. It just doesn't matter to me at all. Make missiles at you want.
Bloody hell!
He's raining right into me.
Damn it! Stop flying in a straight line!
To the 1 hour mark.
Accidentally discovered where Germans were keeping their munitions for half the Western Front. And Wilson's pictures would help HQ launch a major assault. There was just one problem.
I'm not sure about this.
Oh, come on! We did a great thing. We'll get medals for this.
We weren't even supposed to be there.
When the commander sees these pictures, he won't care. We did a great thing. We can do it again.
I'll make you a deal.
Trust this guy.
If we pile up on this, then you need to promise me that you'll get me back in one piece.
Sure thing.
Promise. I need your word.
Okay, I promise.
Stay here. And don't cause any trouble.
You know, I did like the guy. But he was kind of naive.
Sir, you might want to take a look at these.
Saints alive, your man must be one
hell of a path. Before we knew it, we were back in the air. Our mission? To clear the way for the bombers so they could blow that fortress all to hell. First, we'd have to down the barrage blimps. Jesus, imagine being a lookout on a blimp. Bad luck, Fritz. Next, we'd have to deal with their anti-aircraft trucks. The assault was already in full swing when we got there. We'd have to deal with all those defenses, then escort our bombers to their target when they arrived. Tall order. But victory here could change the course of the whole damn war, they said.
Okay, I'm gonna end this out. I'd like to end this right here because, you know, we're almost to the 1 hour mark. I'm trying to make this at least almost an hour. Thank you guys so much for watching this. If you haven't already, hit that. Sorry about that. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't already, go down there to that big shiny red button. Click it. It says subscribe. And after you've done that, go next to the bell icon right next to that. And click it. And then you have our post notifications, so whenever we post a new video, you'll get notified. And if you haven't already, smash that like button. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll be doing probably maybe one more live stream after this. Depends. Wasn't actually planning on this being an hour, but yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys in the next video. Peace.